Hi everyone, Kathie Ryan here in Bundaberg, Queensland, and you see before you a 50 by 70 centimetre canvas, and I have my trusty little shovel. I've put some black paint on there, and I'm going to do a shovel pour, I think it's called, but it's more like a tip, and I'm only going to be using black and white. Maybe a bit more white. And I want rather a lot of paint because it's quite a large canvas. And I want to go from the top to the bottom and hoping to have something, I don't know, a little bit strobing, perhaps. Well, we might see how that goes. And cool, made it to the end. Alright. Now, put this under so it doesn't leak out. Get these out of my way. I'm going to tilt it to me first. Just a little bit. And then put more to the side, and then I can't turn them around. Down this way. Now, I don't have as much white as I had hoped, so I think I might go back and do it again. At least on some of it. Wipe onto it, scrape out the last of it. Okay. Now. Just bring it over here. Last bit up here. Right. Now that to my eye looks a bit better. Now, oops, get off. Take it up there. Thank you. Now, I quite like that except for that. Not satisfied, am I? Black here. A little bit maybe. There. I still don't like that white bit. Let me think. Right. That won't do it. Now I'm happier. Then what I'm going to do is put my heat gun over it and see what happens. Fingerprints. Don't want to leave any DNA on here. And I'm very happy with that. Look at all the little cells popping up, and I used no cell maker, no Floetrol, just black and white and pouring medium. So, and where they've come up, obviously they were air bubbles and the white has come through, and I'm very happy with that. And I'm going to leave this, I'm not touching it, because I think that is pretty good. I'm going to wipe my hands off and I'll bring you down to have a look. Okay, so that's what I've been looking at, and I really like this. If you haven't already subscribed, please do click the little bell and you'll be notified then as I put up more videos into YouTube. And my little white dotty cells appear to only have been where I put the shawl over, so that kind of stuck with my painting. I never thought I'd get these, but there you are. As I was saying, please subscribe, click the little bell and you'll be notified then as I put up more videos into YouTube. Please give this a thumbs up. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.